All right, ladies and gentlemen, a product review for you on this Concord cartridge. Now, first of all, a lot of scratch turntablists out there who use predominantly virtual vinyl demanded a good quality cartridge for the virtual vinyl. But of course, what they wanted something that they could also use with real vinyl. So Autophon and Serato got together to form this Concord cartridge, which is known as the S120. Now, it also comes in an OM version as well, which is near enough exactly the same as the Concord version, but the OM version is the unit that you will attach to your normal flat head shell. Now, the tracking force on this is up to 4 grams, but believe me, you don't need to have 4 grams on it. You can move the weight back on your turntable quite considerably because the stability on this is fantastic. Now, there is exceptional tracking stability, believe me. And also, there's minimum record wear. So if you do use your valuable original vinyl, it's not going to start falling apart or scratching. Now, the needle on the end is spherical, which does aid in the needle getting deep into the groove and also picking up all of the sound if you're using real vinyl. But at the same time, if you're using virtual vinyl, then there is very, very minimum jump. But of course, that's dependent on also on how you set your turntable. That's really important. All right, again, this is the Concord version. They do an OM version. What you're looking at is Autophon Serato. It's known as the S120. I'll put a link in the description. Practice and enjoy. Thank you very much.